to Canada.
We're gonna see Drake.
We're gonna see Scott Pilgrim.
We're gonna meet him by the bean. Yeah, we're gonna see Scott Pilgrim and Drake at the bean. Stay tuned. All right, Tyler, you got any words for us for our trip?
I just want to say I'm very excited to go to Canada. First time leaving the country.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know. Gotta plug in this mic. Yeah.
My furry Tyler's too. A furry.
I'm a furry.
Furry. What's your persona?
I'm a like liger. Lion tiger.
Yeah, like, what's that?
What do we got going? You haven't watched Napoleon Dynamite, so you wouldn't get it.
No, I was making fun of your furry tale. Guys, Tyler wore this outfit 15 days in a row. he's literally SpongeBob. He's doing a challenge at how long he can wear the same clothes. But no one's playing. No one's challenging with him. He's just doing his own competition.
Oh, dang it. This is the wrong plug.
Okay. Bye for now. Passing up on my own. There we go. Oh, that's cool.
Wow. Good job.
You're not even in focus, brother. Why can't I film my pranks in Walmart? And they'd be like, wait, you see that guy that's filming us over there? And they like pretend to be like not in it.
Chuck some milk in the floor.
Dude, I can't with like pranks. My brother used to like make me watch them with him and be the ones where they're in like a silent library and someone would say like moaning noises or really loud or something.
Oh my God.
And I'm like, why the fuck is this funny to you? It gives me secondhand embarrassment. Alright, hey vlog. We came across.
Yeah, fuck me.
Fuck.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, tell him.
We thought we had enhanced license and that would get us in, but apparently they weren't enhanced enough, so we got stopped at immigration.
Well, firstly, I was an idiot because I left my ID and stuff in the trunk in my backpack, so immediately we got there and he's like, why do you need to go into your trunk? So, fucked myself over with that. And then he was like, where's your birth certificate? Like, where's your social security number card? Where's your... Yeah.
Passport.
And we're like, wait, what? So then these guys checked our car. And they were like, what are you doing with all that equipment? Like, why do you have all your singing equipment? And you were like, I don't know. Check out Tyler Karen on YouTube.
Check out my YouTube channel.
And this dude goes, I hope he checks it out later. You're like, bro, he was interrogating you. What are you talking about?
I hope he does check it out.
On purpose, yeah. And you don't feel no way.
think I deserve it.
Canada, baby!
Canada, Toronto!
Toronto, where's Drake at?
Where's Drake? The signature of a Tyler vlog is gonna be super close to my face. We're going to see. Yeah, there's not much of a choice. I'm using a portrait lens. We're going to see Santa Claus. Santa Claus. What do you
don't
think
tell
about
anyone that we're from Planet D-Ron.
What do you think about our car ride that we just experienced? Here, let me get a little further.
Insane from you. Nausea just experienced. Tyler thought the floor was moving. Kind of scared me. I might have like a seizure or something. I was like, fuck, I don't know what to do in this situation.
Da, da, da. There it is. The exit. We're going.
Humans apparently go through this to exit places.
Humans exit.
Humans exit.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Oh, I can't focus. Merry Christmas. Here. Merry Christmas. All this food, freshly crushed guac. A beautiful woman. Alright, so we just got kicked out of our Airbnb.
I'm
just
doing my makeup, guys.
We accidentally stayed a little bit too long, so she kicked us.
She
like,
was
get out
pissed.
Now.
We're like, let's just take like a shower, like chill, wake up morning, and then she's like, get out! So, yeah.
Yeah, there's somebody waiting for us, unfortunately.
Yeah,
so.
He was like all set up downstairs, like waiting for us. I feel kind of bad.
Yeah, so now we're gonna get some ball sack coffee and brush our teeth in the bathroom.
Breaking your heart.
Wow.
Ready?
Oh yeah, let me focus on the leaf.
I don't see how that's a leaf.
There's a leaf. Where's it supposed to? There's the leaf. Okay. Let's try it. So, we just got a parking ticket for $100. Where is it? Where's the parking ticket?
It's yellow. It's pretending to be happy.
Yeah, let's see. I'll zoom in, so if anyone wants to pay it, I'll block out my license plate number. Or no, they need my license plate number to pay it.
GoFundMe?
Yeah, GoFundMe.
$100
pay $100 parking ticket
to the city of Toronto.
Yeah.
Maybe we could have offered him some poutine for no tickets.
That would have been nice. We're about to go get poutine. We had our coffee, and the camera died. And it was good, though, wasn't it?
The coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah, it tasted like ball sacks.
Yeah. That's what we're talking about!
He is rocking my crop top. Better than me. Okay. Alright, fit check. Where's everything from?
Okay, this is from Cali. This is from Golf.
Nice.
What brand is this? This is Supreme.
Okay.
This is from Reva. These are from Cali too. These shoes.
Nice. Sick.
Sick.
Your parking ticket on a mug already. They're fast with it.
Dang. Here, let me get a close up.
Do you think if we buy this, we can get out of the parking ticket?
Yeah, I think so. I wonder if we can pay.
Like, what if we just put this in the spot before we park, and then they'll just think it's like, we already got a parking ticket?
Yeah. Just put it under the dash. Go vegan! I can confirm the best vegan fast food ever. You got the poutine over there. Yummy. This was a delicious first bite. I'm very excited to eat more. Milkshake.
Guys, this is all Tyler would buy me.
What?
This is all Tyler would buy me. He said you can have a tiny slip sip of my milkshake, and that's all I get. That's his.
Jokes.
And this is mine.
She actually bought it for me. Thanks, Reba.
Don't let them know.
We found what we came here for.
I knew one then.
Fit check. What are you wearing?
Fit check. Turtleneck, thrifted, sweatshirt, Hot Topic, Melanie Martinez merch. Thrifted. Macy's, I think.
Sick find.
And made well.
Damn.
Cool. This is it. Merry Woofmas. Treat for Astro. It's a reindeer.
Oh. Merry Christmas,
what
Astro.
What flavor is it? Peppermint flavor. Yeah, I feel like it. Let me through the border. It's just me.
Let's go back home.
He's drinking all my Slurpee.
I met him Drake twice on this trip.
We met him through the aux cord.
We know Drake through the aux cord. Yeah, we're homies, me and Drake. You know.
But, no, you're not. Wait, you're kidding? You could have fooled me.
Left three lanes to keep left onto Highway 427.
So what were you saying about Canadians being mean again?
I'm just saying that I don't know if it's Toronto, like the city, but they were mean. Like either, or just like weird. Like either they would like ignore us and like, you know, we'd hold doors for people or like say things and they just like wouldn't respond. Like we were just ignored. So maybe they like knew we were Americans and like hate us or something. Or we were like looked at super weird, so I don't know. I don't know what that was about.
Yeah, there's a couple really cool people we met. These fellow creatives, which were nice.
America!
Oh, yeah, they were from America. Obviously.
we're so American for that.
Yeah, we're fucked.
I like
generalizing the whole
American
country of our
people.
Experience in one day.
Yeah, that's true. Fuck. Never mind, guys. You guys are nice.
You guys
for
are
our
nice,
Canadian viewers.
I thought I was gonna get my doors open for me wherever I went and stuff, and it was not like that. It was like,
We met someone famous, kind of.
Oh my God.
And he sucked.
Shut up. No, we can't conclude that.
He's not gonna find it.
Yeah, I'll just bleep his name. Yeah, it was a fun time. Fun time. Hope you guys liked the vlog. Hope you guys liked it. Hope you guys had a good time experiencing this with us. And
it was great. Yeah, rewatching this, I was like, wow, I would want to be there right now.
And
jealous. Exactly. So I hope you all feel jealous. So.
All right. Back to the US we go.
Bye.